Air suctioned from the room and process machines is filled with dust and fiber. Seamless, laser-welded, round ducts avoid places for fibers to tack and build up in the duct. Dusty air is captured on the rotary pre-filter screen from the vertical inlet. To minimize energy use, the screen disc only rotates when the pressure drop rises to a predefined set point. The fine dust passes through the screen, while the fibers on the screen are vacuumed out to the fiber waste system. The dust then enters the Luwa rotary pleated belt filter. Dirty air enters through each filter cell, where large fibers collect on the outside of the pleats, while smaller particles collect between the pleats. Pressure drop across the media is constantly monitored. When the high set point is reached, filter cell belts rotate around pulleys and a stationary suction plenum underneath the cell is activated. The pleats open up at the lower pulley and airflow through the media is blocked, allowing efficient vacuuming and pulse cleaning. The dust is then transported to the Luwa dust separator. The highly efficient filter media can effectively collect superabsorbent powder used in hygiene and diaper production. Finally, the air enters into the static pocket filters to capture remaining fine dust. The main airflow is now clean enough to be conveyed to the air conditioning system or to the atmosphere based on the system requirement by the main centrifugal fan.